Hello everyone, welcome to the video. Today, I will show you how to crochet this anklet. The yarn size is number 5. Crochet hook size is 1.10 millimeters. Make 75 chains. Make 1/2 double crochet for every chains. Make chain 5. Skip chain 2. Make 3 single crochet. Repeat this until end. Turn the work and make 2 single crochet for first and second chains. Make 2 single crochet to 3rd chain and make a half double crochet and add a bead and make 2 single crochet again to the same chain. Repeat this until end. Thank you so much for joining us today and taking this creative journey with us. We hope you enjoyed this crochet bracelet tutorial and feel inspired to try it out for yourself. Remember, the possibilities are endless when it comes to crochet, so don't be afraid to experiment and make it uniquely yours. If you have any questions or suggestions for future videos, please leave them in the comments section below. We love hearing from you and your feedback helps us improve. And if you're new here, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit that notification bell, so you never miss an exciting tutorial like this. Until next time, happy crocheting and keep crafting those dreams into reality. Stay creative and keep spreading the love for handmade treasures. Bye for now.